traveling. Since I have the golden fast travel pouch. What in the hell is that thing? It's the spire, obviously, because she just said it, but I still don't know. Find goods for a fair price. I really gotta clean up my inventory. I should have did that off camera. This pouch is full. So I'm literally selling 100 of these. And 80 of these. I'm gonna have so many shards when I'm done. I don't need this many metal vessels. Processed metal blocks. Chill water, I have so much of, it's ridiculous. I'm gonna sell it till it's one stack. ...25 desert glass, and then another stack of 3. Raccoon bones, turkey bones... Of course, all the bones I don't need. Well, I actually need fish skin and... What was the other one? Rabbit skin. Kill the rabbit! Snapmaw, rat, turkey, rabbit bones. Apparently they had bones, but no skin. Let's see, I should have some stuff that I don't need near the bottom. Let's just sell stuff. Blaze is necessary. You are not. Sells for metal. Ancient necklace. I don't think that's a necklace. Like that thing I just sold looks more like a pacemaker. No duplicate stacks down here. There's no duplicate stacks down there. And I probably just need to sell these. Because... I'll sell the 15 too. Chill water, I only need one set. I haven't even begun to use the rope caster. 71. What can I... See, now if I could sell this... Eh... Again, nothing that's not purple. As far as the coils. Well, that should be it for now. Oh, you. I found another cup.
I remember you. Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do.
You complain too much. No, I didn't get... anything that lines up. Apparently that one is what the one I got. I have to go find more of the metal vessels. Or ceramic vessels.
I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Yes. You look capable. You might do. Come here.
There's an exclamation point somewhere in the center.
We'd still be fighting for our lives.
See for yourself.
Will the attacks keep coming?
What the hell are you? Oh, you just... Boxes. Metal shards and chill. Yeah, I really needed chill water. I just sold it.
Find better wares.
Oh.
Would you like to buy something today?
There's an exclamation point somewhere.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy. Oi there, Outlander.
Huh.
Name's Vilgund. Did you come to the city looking for work? Good shards. Enough to buy garb more becoming of your...
Okay, stop there if you want me to hear you out.
I only meant a well-molded woman such as you. I heard an interesting rumor about a Banuk camp. Tame machines, the rumor said.
Really?
So I hired men to investigate. Just investigate, that's all. Those Banuk are canny, too canny. I paid up front. Well, half up front. I've had no word back.
So now you're hiring someone to find the last men you hired.
They're a sunk cost. This rumor's worth more to me.
No, apparently you're hired to go do what they're too dumb to do.
So is there any more to the rumor about this camp?
The last bunch just wanted to know about the reward. Hey, you're a smart one. This camp isn't even big enough for a name up where the snow won't thaw. They say the Banuk there live alongside machines. Peaceful as you like. Keep them, use them, sing to them. If it's true, if we learn how they do it, think how valuable that would be to all the tribes.
When you say valuable, you mean they'd pay you for it.
Girl, I'm not made of straw.
Yeah. What can you tell me about the Banuk?
Probably not much.
Snow witches all. Cold eyes, cold... They choose to live up there in Ban-Ur, in the ice. Trying to have a conversation, it's like chipping them out of the stuff. They prefer machines for company. That's why I'm putting my shards on this rumor.
Then they might not want outsiders to know about this place.
Their mystic act. No care for possessions, for luxuries. Pile of slag. Those people bargain harder than the winter frost.
And you're a merchant?
You're some kind of merchant? You don't seem to have any wares.
More of an explorer.
But you send other people to do your exploring.
All right. More of an opportunist. Girl. Nora, girl. Huntress.
Huntress.
We live in a world of opportunities. Risky opportunity. But why should risk stand in the way of a lucrative prospect for the likes of me?
Because you're a jerk?
I'm more of a gambler.
If I did look into your rumor...
You won't need to climb up the shoulders of the world for it. It's on the edge of Banuk land, beneath the anvil of the moon. And you look like you know your way around the savage east. The east... If it's true they walk among machines
really?
Without fear in this camp, well, you can't miss that, can you? Payment on return.
Really? You paid the other guys half up front? Jerk. Okay, fine. I'm going to go talk to the other guy. That guy's a jerk. I'll do your quest if I eventually feel like it. Wait, where am I on the map? There's an exclamation point in there, but I'll get that later.
Not stopping, like the thick of it.
Let's have
hey,
a chat.
Get out of my
no,
way!
A colorful discussion.
Filled with colorful metaphors?
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
I've got an invitation for you right here. Literally. Hey.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Murad. Please come with me.
Blameless
You're
Murad.
Needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics.
I'm out of those. I need to buy more of
those. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I think I need that.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
You are the slowest blasted person on the earth.
Special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage East could the Sun King have in her?
Passed by some outlander woman? I've been here for 2 hours, and Miss Nora goes to the front of the line.
Not the front of the line, directly in.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
Especially what's nobles here.
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Are you sure about that? Where in the hell are you going?
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Osiris. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Osiris had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Osiris. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately.
There better be a lot of gold in this. Or, not gold. Metal shards.
I hate to impose further after money. All you've done. But this is a matter of great importance to me.
If you don't pay me, I'm going to shoot you in the eye.
Well, it sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I
Ursa
need
has
her
a way
back
of
at my side.
Making them see reason.
And quickly.
Sounds like another Ursa.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
Ursa Scarlet.
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice
would
solve,
weird.
Well, everything.
There was something on
so
the
he
edge of
the other
Aloy's
tribes
hair
for victims,
that glitched.
Especially the Osiris. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife.
The ultimate
and
cruelty.
And sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Dervahl give so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people.
Well, now that's a reason.
And she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Osiris who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
You were definitely wrong. questions about the Karja Sundom.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
How'd you
they
become
call
the
you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Most of it.
I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
And
quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Sure, you...
Your politics seem very complicated. The Asaram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Asaram freebooters. Many of them have
freebooters?
But the Eildermen of the Asaram clans and the
That's
claim
a strange
have
name.
Become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Asaram for years. Ursa helps keep the peace.
Well, that was a skip.
Promising a future based on mutual
gain. What happened there?
But some, like Durval, will never let go of their venom.
I think I might have to come back here when I discover something.
What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Durval knew this, of course, and planned it well.
Really? Back! Time is short.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
What's this? No, seriously, what's that?
How could we defend ourselves against that?
Hey, what's over here? How could you defend yourselves? By not being lazy. A book! Scanned glyphs. Is this a long one? Ooh, that's a long one. Damn. Why did I scan it? I'll read that later. Hopefully I remember, but I will try to read that later. Should I go this way? What's over here? Hello, jerk. That just leads to the same spot I just was in. Let's hear him complain again. Hey.
How could this happen?
Whoa. This is a very awkward walkway. But clearly there's something down here. Of course, they might get angry, but I could always tell him I took a wrong turn looking for the bathroom. Wait a minute. Where does this go? Is there any secrets hidden here? No? It's a water bridge that I can't cross. No, don't fall off now. I'm trying to actually jump up there. There we go. That's a suicide jump. That is absolutely a suicide jump. Well, that's awkward. Apparently I'm under the bridge. I bet this is an alternate path for when something happens. Something's going to happen here that's going to mean get out of the palace quick, and then I'm going to have to run away and probably use that path. Your handrails are stupidly designed.
We were lost without outside help.
Hello, jerks. It's this bridge.
Is it over?
And I see something. Hey. Scan it. The Mad Sun King. Wait. Quests. Side? A moment's peace. Remote Banuk camp is surrounded by docile machines. Huh. That's that one. Let's go save Urza Scarlet. Run, 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 run. Wait, why are these people all lined up like that? Hey, get out of my way.
Glad someone was here to stop the carnage.
Apparently I have a really long way to go. Let me check the map and just see how far. And is there anything along the way? Not much along the way. There's that. And a Banuk across the thing. I don't think I'm going to even get that far. Gotta level up a little more. I'm at 34. Wow. Actually, let's go see how many skill points. One. Not enough for anything.
Please tell me it's over.
$2,000 and $1,600 on that. Turkey! Damn it. Goose! Damn it.
We didn't deserve it.
Save point!
What madness!
Wait, what? Where's the madness? Fatty meat! A turkey's supposed to be healthy. Get up the hill faster. Well, we found out Urza's still alive, that guy's sister. Apparently not as good as Urza Scarlet. This boar can't be killed.
I'm glad you're on our side.
What? Do I have to go down there? Is there a shortcut? That was steeper than I thought it was. Something's fighting over here. Something's exploding over here too, apparently. Metal shards, metal shards, bunch of stuff, bunch of stuff. I'm stuck on the debris.
Can't be too prepared.
Barry! Hello. Don't you want to talk to me? No? Jerk. Okay, back to the mission, because they're clearly jackasses. Run, 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 run. I'm not going to pick up that. The reason I skipped this is because I already have a lot of... Oh, crap. Okay, fire. Wow, you actually hit me. Downed. Something's really angry at me.
Calm, calm.
Ow. Health bottles. Need the health bottles a lot. Can I get clear, please? I was hung up on them. Fire them as fast as possible. There's a bit of lag in this game. Of course, you can fire these fire arrows quite quickly. Up here now, jerk. How you gonna get me? Oh, with your mouth farts. And that's how you use up 60 fire arrows. Stop it! Stop your cheap little mouth farting. Broken, jerk. And I'm out of berries again. Well, have a good day. Bye-bye.